My Darling's Slumber by Francine Trester.
Thank you.